Okay, I wanted to show you how this guitar looks up close in video. Start with the neck. The headstock. Make my way back down to the body. You can see it's a very glossy finish. So fingerprints and stuff do show up a lot. Just gotta polish it a little better, that's all. And then I know you can see my my fan there in the background with the light, so I'm gonna try to move it around a little bit so you can see any of the marks that are on it. And sorry if you hear my TV in the background. I'm watching some hockey. So mark. If I pull away for a sec, you could probably see, yeah, like right there. It's about an inch or less. Yeah. And then tiny mark there. Pretty much it. Wire's a great shape. Just not a fan of glossy finishes, really. Flip this over gently. Show you the back. Still got the sticker on here.